Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you 3 levels of protection to block porn on a computer permanently and without paying a subscription, with definite purchases. The first step is to go to AdGuard and install the software. To benefit from the full range of features, purchase a lifetime license available for around $10. Once you're on AdGuard, you'll be presented with a range of features such as ad blocking and anti-tracking protection. 2 features are particularly interesting in our case. Firstly, DNS protection. Here you choose AdGuard Family Protection, which blocks adult sites and forces Safesearch. And parental control, which lets you block more sites with the blacklist and set a password to block access to the AdGuard application. Ideally, ask someone you trust to set this password for you. There are 2 limitations to AdGuard. Without additional protection, the software can be easily uninstalled. And AdGuard can be bypassed by browsers with built-in VPNs, such as Opera or Tor. To overcome these limitations, you have the second level of protection with cold turkey. Easily found on the internet, it is a very powerful blocker that costs around $40 for a definitive purchase. The software is password protected. You can also choose a different password for each type of lock. You can also add a list of sites to block. And you can also block certain browsers. For example, if I try to block Opera, Cold Turkey will block the launch. And the big advantage of Cold Turkey is that it can block non-compatible browsers or those on which the extension is not active. For example, if I launch Tor, you'll get a notification telling you that the browser is blocked. You can also block Reddit, social medias. And finally, if you try to uninstall Cold Turkey and you press yes, you'll see that it doesn't work. You'll get a failure when a block is active. And if you give the password to someone else, you're guaranteed not to be able to change it. And finally, the last level of blocking, which is the least powerful and more of a bonus level, is the host's file. Run Notepad as administrator. Select File, Open. Go to System32, Drivers, etc. Click on All Files and open the host's file. Then you add a list of sites you want to block. To do this, enter 127.0.0.1 followed by the site's domain name. Press Save and the site will be blocked locally on your PC. So much for the 3 complementary and effective methods available on a PC. The next video will cover blocking on Android smartphones.